Spurs host Wolves today in the Premier League. These two sides met back in December, and Spurs have a fight on now.
We're still not finished. We see game by game, we can change everything to positive. I think we should take all big responsibility for the rest of the season.
It's a big game on Sunday. Us as players, we have to keep our heads down, keep working, and keep fighting to the end.
Kane, Spurs move it. Harry Kane, not afraid to shoot! Top class from Harry Kane! Simply outstanding.
Adebayo, Van der Vaart, Bale, Modric! He kept coming back for more!
The Premier League's a difficult league. It's tough to win five or six games in a row. Our focus is on this weekend.
To the back post, and he flicks it goalwards, and it smashed it to the net from close range by Steven Bergwijn.
Most important game is the next one. It really, really is, and it's a massive game for us, and we all know that.
We have to play, try and improve as a team. There's nothing else other than win the last three games for everything.
Bergwijn, Delhi, Aurier, they've really opened up the pitch here. Serge Aurier, oh, that is tremendous!
We have to keep going and to finish the season maybe in the top four, but we finish good and with no regret.